And the 2-2. In the air, pretty well hit, deep right center field. And gone. Chris Colabello with his first home run of the year. And now 7 runs batted in on the year, and it's 2-0 Minnesota. And there was a pitch that was up in the strike zone, and Colabello just put the barrel on it and drove it up into that jet stream.